Students at Westmont Hilltop returned to school today for the first time since being dismissed early by a police escort on Monday. The dismissal was due to a threatening note taped on the door. Upper Yoder Township Police released this photo Monday night, but so far there are no new details on the investigation. The decision to reopen was made by law enforcement and the school board. The district says additional officers are on each campus to ensure student safety.